The most common type of uterine cancer comes from the lining of the uterus called the endometrium. There are also some more rare types of tumors that also come from the muscle of the uterus itself too.